Alright, welcome back to the medium where we left off last time, just after crossing the wall. So, let's explore this place, wondering what it is all about. It'll be pretty quiet again, just like the first time. So we can enjoy the story of the game, so let's go.
Not a whole lot of people knew about Niwa. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Niwa Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Hello. What's this old thing here? Oh, what a mess. People can be such bastards sometimes. No wonder history keeps biting us in the ass.
In memory of the victims of World War II. Thank you.
What's this? Like an old fort. Might be my way in.
Logical examination. Okay. If I go there, I won't be able to come back up, probably.
Something happened here. Split would come and go. If a place had a story to tell, well, I guess I was there to listen. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. 1,000 years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely. Fragile. Waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. A dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world? In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy, right? So, that worked. Good for you, Marianne. These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes.
There he is.
Having a problem with my controller here. That should be fine.
So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. To you.
Definitely dead. Can we see it from the other side? Cannot see any more footprints. Yeah, squeeze through.
Ah! the aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
I don't want to go close to that. It's not yet. I'll just walk around the perimeter for a moment. Spacecraft soon to depart. Handheld mobile phones, the future of communication. Yeah, seems they were right. Global eradication of smallpox, the greatest medical achievement of all times. Yeah, now I need to have the eradication of corona.
Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently.
My love, summer in full swing. The resort is stuffed to the gills, and you know what that means. More work for yours truly, but it's good work, honest work. Mr. Reckwicks said he'd like to keep me on. Can you believe it? I won't screw this up. Not this time. Promise. F. That mysterious F again. Mr. or Mrs. Mr. I guess. That seems like strolling around is worth it. At least I can find some things and get stuck on some invisible obstacles. What's this over there? Niwa Resort, summer of 1969, inauguration. The first secretary of the Polish United Workers' Party, Comrade Wildzaf Komutka, honored Krakow and took part in an official inauguration of the Niwa Resort, the new center of the socialist joy and recreation. Working class of Lesser Poland finally has a place to spend family time in the bosom of nature. The main building and the lodge area are comfortable yet simple, are the socialist spirit and philosophy. Special thanks to the architect, future manager and a committed party member, Mr. Reckwicks, without whom the Niwa Resort would be impossible to design, construct and build. Anniversary of establishing Polish People's Republic. I see. Pardon my bad English. Not good in reading. In any language, I'm not good in reading out loud. pick up the phone, never pick up the phone. Never in no movie, no horror movie, don't pick up the phone, it's always something bad. First look around. Maybe there's another car here, or another letter from the mysterious Mr. F. Looks like not. At least here we have some more freedom. But there's not really that much to find, it seems.
Sense something.
Fine, we're going to pick up the phone.
Definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
Nothing better than a nice run in the morning, or is it evening? This? Why is it lagging?
Well, I've already proven my prowess as a dumpster climber. Shit, the handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Huh? Hello? Anybody in there? Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way.
What did we miss?
Thank you.
Maybe there's a part we can use at the car. Oh.
Hope you don't mind if I pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy.
Oh, yeah.
Ow! Shit! What the hell? So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Niwa. You better be worth it. It's true. The Niwa Massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell.
Skipped it by accident. Need to get the hell out of here, I guess.
Hello? Anyone?
I'm here.
Thomas? You there?
The Duckling, Polish Legends, The Dragon of Whale Hill, page 4. Why do my teeth fall out? Page 7. Back to school on page 9. Puzzled and crosswords, page 10, and much more. Sounds like a good magazine. I would like to read it. I mean, really read it. Oh, that's nice. We are here. There's a pool here. Not bad.
Spring. News, information, and practical advice for a modern lady. The Forefather's Wells. A new literary bestseller by Joanna Kamilevska. Readers ask, experts respond. 10 sewing techniques for fashionable skirts. There's a lot to read in this game. Travel in style, travel in comfort. Yeah. State of the art bus.
So can I go to the pool? No. Closed. That's really pity. And there is not really anywhere else to go again, so it looks big kind of, but until now it's not like you can get lost.
Safest place for the youngest. And this stair leads to nowhere.
Register. Kowalski, Brunon, Smok, Linda, Maurer, Victoria, Silasso, Boris.
Another letter from Mr. F. Is it?
My dearest, I know I promised to visit, but guess what? I got promoted.
Yes, really. Meet the new chief of staff. I really think this might be it. A fresh start, a place to call home. For us, I mean. You, me, the kids. I know it sounds crazy, but you think about it. Yours forever. F. Again.
Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne.
It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell.
Thank you. there.
Oh, hi. You startled me.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. But I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes! Anything, Marianne?
I'm looking for a man. Thomas. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
Marianne. Wait. I can't go that way. Somehow.
Thank you.
an elevator. Might as well see if it works. I wished I knew her real name. Shit! Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There. A fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Okay, Marianne. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Okay. Now where did she go?
Footprints over there. Can't get anywhere else anyway, so she can be only there.
What is that? Sadness? Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Looks like the only way. Great.
Working on it. Yes, I know. Yes. I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh. That voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Is that skin? An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well.
Rosalana Rostovsky, age 41, weight 53 kilo. Diagnosed with depression, hysteria, insomnia, and malnutrition, treated with electroshocks. As if that would make anything better.
Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through. Isn't a razor, it's guilt, shame, regret. Disturbingly satisfying.
You. I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
The care in her voice. Clearly, he was more to her than just another patient. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please. It's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. There. Now it's strong enough.
fire erupts in the sky, explosion that caused the wilderness. Sparks rain down on the ruins of Fort Pulaski, a once impenetrable fortress that saw some of the most intense fighting during the 1945 of his offensive against Hitler's forces. This time, however, it was not bombs or mortar fire that lit up the night sky, but a spectacular display of fireworks that marked the grand opening of the Niwa Resort. The event was attended by the leaders of the party, including the first secretary, had this to say during the gala. Let this site of victorious struggle against the forces of evil become a place of respite for the working people of the Republic in times of peace and prosperity. Liberated in January 1945 by the heroic Red Army, the historical landmark is currently undergoing renovations and will soon be opened to the public at large. The Niwa Workers' Resort will welcome its first guests by the end of June. The main building turned out better than expected. Now it's just a matter of finishing up the less obvious parts of the resort. God damn, this place is perfect. Remote, peaceful, hidden away from prying eyes. Talk about hiding in plain sight. Took some doing to convince them to let us stay. Luckily, I can be quite persuasive when I need to. Oh yeah, I think I finally got it. I'll call it Niwa.
Old invoices, outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Ugh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing.
Well, what will we find here? I think I will just investigate this next time, because it's actually already quite a long session for tonight. So I'll just say goodbye and see you again. next time when we investigate Mr. Thomas's office.